High side and in. RPMs up and in. They're all the way green. Another good four wide race. And the wind light says lane four. Shawn Cowie runs 5-200, 279 miles an hour. And that trophy's headed for Canada.
Boy, your car was on kill all weekend.
Yeah, you know, I owe it all to the guys. I say it every time, you know, but it's the guys that are behind me. They're turning the wrenches. They're making it go round. I can't say enough. You know, it's Norm Grimes tune-up, his motor in this thing. It makes some serious power. And I'm having a blast and kind of doing it ourselves this year without Norm here. But we hear him every time, every run. You know, he's taught us a lot over the last 7 years. So I'm excited to see what this year, what we do.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Will we have a first-time winner? Four wide and alcohol funny car? Well, we will if lanes three and four have their way. Remember, the flashing light is the winner. That's the one you want. Two in, three in, four in. All four solid runs down to the finish line. Winner. It's going to be Shawn Bellemeur getting it done. 5:48 beats 5:47. Margin of victory. A heartbreaking, if you're Madison Gordon, 0.0008.
Holly, Shawn Bellemeur is here. I'm going to holler at Shawn Cowie while you tell everybody how awesome that alcohol funny car final was.
That sounds great. That's wow, what a race. I mean, with Maddi Gordon and Brian Haug and Hunter and everybody, I mean, this is some stout cars out here. Boy, you just can't let your guard down. And you know, I've been saying since the wintertime, since Doug stepped out, it doesn't mean that car's going to stop winning. Maddie's doing a phenomenal job. She will be in the winner's circle really soon. But, God, this is so special. My family's here. My wife and two of my three girls are here. And Peyton's at home watching. I'm happy for the guys. They work so darn hard. And, you know, as I'm sure you hear so many times. But man, this team, the Killer Bees, there's something special. And hopefully we can reel off some wins and try and get that one back on our car.
8-10 thou. It's a heck of a drag race.
Sure is. A lot of fun.
Congratulations. Sean Cowie.
Both drivers get away on the green. Cody's down there away. Here comes Ryan Priddy. Not going to get him. Check it out. The Hancock and Lane team by less than a thou. 0.0007. Cody Lane smashed the tree at 011. Kept his foot on the mat. He was not giving that one up.
Boy, 7-10 thou in the comp final. Did you think you had him when he came around?
I knew it was pretty dang close. I went down there trying not to take any perms, so I was dumping, and I did a bad job there, but I did a good job taking the wind light, I guess.
I don't know. You're 7-10 thou. I think you do a great job,
yeah,
right?
Backing in and going Ryan, who's just driving phenomenally, backing into him, going 2-10. I think I did all right.
Congratulations. Love seeing this car out here. You guys are always so competitive. Tough class to win in.
Very tough class to win in, but we have a great group of guys and gals at home. My wife is watching our two kids, Jerry Hancock, who I know is watching at home, the Emmons boys, Jerry, Terry, Gary, Wyatt Wagner. I mean, just you have such a brain trust, Jeff Miller. I mean, it makes racing like this so much more fun when you have people at home and here supporting you, and it's what moments like these you just can't replace.
Legendary team gets another win. Congratulations, Cody Lane.
Wheels up and away is the Mustang. Here comes, no, Grant's car hangs a right. It goes to the center line. He kept it on his side, but he's got to straighten back out. That's going to put him behind the Mustang. Whoa, and Don Keene breaks out. Oh, no. Grant Singer goes 906, 148 miles an hour. He's going to win it. When that thing had wheels up going right, I thought Grant was done. Don had a 004 reaction time. He's blistering down the quarter mile. Got there first by a bunch. Breaks out by a little.
First-time champion Grant Singer here in Superstock. Phenomenal job. Congratulations.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
First time, what did it feel like? What was that moment like when you knew that you finally had one of these Wallys in your hands?
It was pretty good.
It was pretty good. I tell you what, Phil Under has been doing this a long time, and he was happier for you than he was for himself.
I've known Phil a long time.
Great job today. Awesome to have you here. Thanks for coming down from Canada. You can take that Wally back home now.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Grant Singer, your Superstock champion. Who are you?
Sorensen off on the green. Rizzoli on the chase. The 350, the 396, the 269 Classic coming at you. Kyle Rizzoli, close it, close it. Closing the deal, 10:37, that's a winner. 120 the speed, Sorensen, 11:25 at 114. He picked a really bad time to have a bad light. Joe Sorensen, 0:93, and he's gonna see that time slip and be sick for Kyle Rizzoli. Win number 15 on the National Event Tour.
Kyle Rizzoli, I know this guy. Hey, how are you?
I'm pretty good now.
Yeah, I bet you are. Yeah, congratulations there. Final round, Joe Sorensen's always tough. Yeah, I know you've raced him a lot.
Yeah, well, he thought they were broke, or they made a bad run the run before, so they were playing games with us, which the Sorensen brothers are the best at that. And so had to be a little conservative on the tree, and he wasn't broke. So it's the moral of the story.
I have news for you, Kyle, because it's the first year you've had this, okay? But when there's number one on the side of the car, a lot of people are going to play games with you.
Yeah, it's a big bullseye. hey, come get some.
Congratulations, picking up right where we left off last year.
Yeah, thanks, Jason. Really appreciate it.
Kyle Rizzoli, the Stock Limited World Champion last year for the first time, the national event winner here. And then
9:05 the index. Go green. Good start. Throttle stops, do their thing. Now turn loose. Unruh, out in front. Bill Dennis trying to track him down one more mile an hour. Watch the wind line down at the scoreboard. 9:08 for the win. Phil Unruh is going to take that trophy back to Kansas.
Competitors, Phil Unruh, he's done this once or twice or a few times down here. Super Comp always tough, especially here at this track.
Yeah, Super Comp, this is my first win in Super Comp, so it means quite a bit. Sometimes you're driving real good and you can't win, and sometimes you're not driving real good and you do win. And today was one of them days I just wasn't driving great and my wind light kept coming on, so I'll take them any way I can.
Congratulations to see you when we head back to the Midwest.
Thank you.
Phil Unruh.
A lot of you fans might be looking at that thinking it's a Ford versus Chevy battle, but
the Thunderbird's got a big block Chevy. I'm not the one giving away secrets or anything, but I don't think it's a secret.
Perfectly legal in this class. Put any engine in any car you want. Both drivers get away on a green. Here comes the stripe. Here comes the wind light. 10:05.5. Mike did it. His first national event win. You never forget your first time, especially when it happens in Vegas. 10:05.5 for the win. Had the reaction advantage. Runs dead 5 for the W.
Talking about first time winners in Super Gasser. You should have seen the starting line go crazy when your wind light came on.
Well, had a lot of friends up there. And a lot of them knew this was my first final in a national. So last year I made it to the semis at this race. So one better this, in fact, the two.
Two better, two better, the best.
Yes, it is.
What was that moment like?
You know, the moment, it's very emotional. I said I've been doing this since the late 80s, and this is the first one. I've won some local SoCal Pro Gas and SoCal Super Street races, but it's nothing compared to this.
It's a great feeling. Congratulations.
Yeah. All right, thank you.
Mike Bunner's your champion at Super Gas. Where are we at?
The Wright Trailers, top sportsman, final round comes down to this. Both drivers away on the green. Okerman trying to hold on. Not going to happen. Aaron Steinke, 665, 195 the speed.
Top sportsman, that's it. I feel like here especially, it's a tough class to run with the crosswind and everything.
Yeah, top sportsman's a tough class. You know, the wind was actually affecting us today. Usually these cars are swoopier than my top dragster car, but the wind was moving us around quite a bit, so we just dialed a number that we knew we could run if there was no wind, and I just tried to drive the car.
Get another win. Get the win here in Las Vegas. Get to celebrate with all these first-time winners out here. Good feeling.
Yeah, it's great. I mean, I always say this is it is my favorite track, and I have good lights. I race good here, and I mean, here we are again. It's pretty sweet. I really love this place.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Aaron Steinke was your top sportsman presented by Wright Trailers winner. I think we knocked him.
We're about to crown a first-time national event champion. And both drivers get away on the green. Cody Weber out in front. Here comes Stan trying to track him down. Look at him close in. Ain't going to happen. Dead 4 for the win. Cody Weber had the reaction time, held on to the stripe by 0.02 of a second. And Stan, an 0:36 bulb, put him in trouble down here. A 6:09.4 was a breakout down there, and he crossed the finish line second.
What is up, man? When I handed you the slip, I said, boy, there's nothing better than being dead on four, taking 2,000 in your first national event win. You're always going to remember that one.
Absolutely, yeah. Before this, I was 0-7 in final rounds with divisionals and nationals, and this is my first one. So
that's unbelievable. Your dad's been doing this a long time. Your brother's had a tremendous amount of success, and now you get to add your name to that list.
Yep. I'm finally no longer the winless Weber, so we're good.
Congratulations. Great driving job today, too. That's a great way to win it.
Thank you. I really appreciate it.
Cody Weber, the team out of Arizona Kingman, the Sherway Engine Shop team.